Tessie. Tessie! Tess! Leave!
Good God.
Oh, I thought they did, didn't
they? Right.
saw the vet had it and you had it, yeah. She left it.
That's a good feeling knowing that I've still got my hand there, isn't it?
Get my hand there.
Just
here.
I thought I broke the neck on it.
Yeah, I heard it.
I chucked it down on the floor and it ran back, but it doubled back onto the long net. So at least it didn't get away.
Pretty embarrassing.
over to the left and you'll see it. Just look at that.
Come out so quiet.
Yeah.
Done.
Okay.
Tessie, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright. It's quite a relaxing, isn't it?
Yeah. One's just come out right at the far end, outside the long net.
Oh, right.
Yeah, that one you netted up.
Yeah, yeah.
There. Just showed up there.
Both pairs are working, aren't they?
Yeah. I believe so. Full of brambles again. The silvery sort of polecat that's down the far end.
What, way near it?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's far sheared.
Yeah. She's the one that was up this end a
yeah.
minute ago. She's quick. The far end I was, I thought that was just a single blurry.
Yeah.
kept on showing at all four or five holes. He kept on showing over and over again. But he suddenly appeared in the middle of the warren, because he'd just gone down the far end.
Yeah, she might have gone back down and worked.
Yeah, we're on the left. Leave.
Oi!
Silvery arms back here again. That's the sandy hob and the silver gill. Was it? Oh, they're both gills, aren't they?
Yeah.
No, sorry. Both in here then.
Tessie?
Yeah. You've got dog walkers behind you. both ferrets here. Yeah, they both showed at the same hole. Yeah, I was just thinking I hadn't seen the sandy one for a little while.
Not slow, is she?
Yeah, then she just sort of potted out, followed the silver one out.
Was that another rabbit, was it?
Yeah.
Six rabbit.
Six.
Yeah, six.
That's good. No escapees yet.
No, one close.
Yeah.
But, long net proved useful. So. You don't notice it, it's not till afterwards. You walk out the hedge.
What are you wondering now?
A bull mastiff.
Cool. Oh, right.
Yeah, probably seen me about. So I was just into shotguns and air rifle.
Yeah.
And we've got Roo, who's a rusty lurcher.
Yeah.
Leave. Yeah, basically I got into working.
Leave!
Tessie, leave alone. Okay, I got into working lurchers through him. Basically, he was already a working lurcher when we got him.
Yeah.
Took him out with a torch and got a first rabbit when I was hooked. Bought myself a lamp and everything. It was broken to ferrets.
Yeah.
Up this end.